Here's what I'm using on the pork loin, folks. Got the brand new grinder, Peppercorn Medley, private selection. Grinders on top. Black, white, pink, and green peppercorns that enhance rubs, meats, and sauces. This should be perfect for the boneless pork loin cook. And I got the original Zesty Blend. It's got some good ingredients in there. Onion, spices, black pepper, parsley, celery, basil, you name it, oregano, orange peel, tomato, lemon juice, lemon oil, cumin, mustard. It's perfect. But anyway, both of these are perfect for that boneless pork loin. Grind up some fresh pepper, get that seasoned out, and throw it on the grill. Let's go take a look. Yeah, it's getting there. Going to use an indirect cook and throw the pork loin, wrap it in foil, lightly wrap it in foil. Got the vents about halfway. And this should be a good cook. Kingsford, what you know about that?